I had all the characters, all the traits of what I probably used to do when I was when I had when I used to race motocross and I used to play footy when I was growing up, until it was chipped away from all these accidents and my own self. Like, I've only got myself to blame, I guess, for the way I dealt with it at the time. Mountaineers with the courage, the confidence, the logical thinking, the trust, the resilience, the mental and physical like strength that they had. All those characteristics that I used to have, I could see myself with, or I used my strengths to get there. So when I set up this goal, it was to be the person to be able to attempt it, to build myself up in all the areas that I felt that I needed to improve, or when I was honest with myself, those areas that I really needed to address to be the person that I knew I could be.